Oh my gosh, can you believe that they're releasing new skins that only recolor your champion? Chroma skins are the stupidest thing ever. This is clearly just some greedy money grab from Riot. It's so obvious that all you guys want is more money, and I'm not gonna give it to you. Yeah, what kind of fucking idiot would spend 560 Riot greed points on a pink Lucian skin? So dumb. Right, guys? I'm never gonna buy a Chroma skin ever! It's dumb and greedy and I just want replays! Alright, that's it, guys. We're all here to stand against the injustice of Chroma skins. Now, I want you to all look at me, and I'm gonna look at all of you, and we're gonna promise to each other to never buy any Chroma skins ever. Now who's with me?
Yes!
No more Chroma.
Yeah!
Woohoo! Makes sense.
Kind of like Chroma skins.
Then it's settled. The strike against Chroma skins begins now.
12 seconds later.
What do we want?
No more Chroma skins.
No more Chroma skins.
9 Chroma skin. What do we want instead?
Literally anything else.
A new client!
The replay system, yeah!
I'd kind of appreciate a sandbox mode.
My. You all seem very upset about my Chroma skins.
Yeah, we're striking against your stupid Chroma skins. We're not gonna buy a single one. I, in fact, already have all the skins I need. Real skins that actually change the way the character looks. Thank you very much.
Dude, this guy seems pretty weird. I don't think you want to fuck around with him. I think we should just go right now.
Oh, don't worry, Ashish. I got this. Nobody's gonna make me stray from the path of the Chroma skin protest.
Charming. So tell me, boy. You're the one that plays Vayne all the time, correct?
Yeah, that's me. What of it?
How would you like a new Chroma skin for Vayne?
What? You act like I already don't have a Vayne skin. Nice try, bro. I'm not falling for that trap. I already have the Dragon Slayer Vayne skin, so why the hell would I want a Chroma skin?
Oh, my dear boy. You seem to be confused. The Chroma skin is for the Dragon Slayer Vayne skin.
Wait.
You can make Chroma skins for skins?
Like I would even want that. Not that I care, cause I don't. But what colors do they come in the Dragon Slayer Vayne Chroma pack? Just curious what color schemes you chose for the skins.
Blood red.
Oh my god, I've always wanted that.
Emerald green.
Okay, that one's kind of lame.
And a frosty white.
Oh, you got me.
For your viewing pleasure.
Okay, that does sound pretty pleasurable.
Only for 560 Riot points. That's a measly $5 that I'm sure you can afford.
You guessed it, I do have $5. Hold up, stop, my friend. What happened to this Chroma skin protest? What happened to standing up for what is right and justice? This is a vile temptress. He is trying to get you to spend your money on something you do not need. You already have a very cool and very nice looking...
Ashish, stop. I already bought it.
No.
Yeah, I already bought the Chroma skin.
Oh, well, you know what? You may have fallen, but the rest of us will stand up in protest to this injustice.
Actually, I've already bought the Chroma skin, too.
Unfortunately, I must admit that I, too, have purchased a Chroma skin.
Yeah, I've also bought the Chroma skin, yeah.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, my bad, I bought one, too.
And I cannot believe what I am hearing. Has anyone here not bought a Chroma skin besides me?
Ashish, you bought a Chroma skin.
What do you mean I've already bought the Chroma... Oh, my God, I bought one already. What the f... I don't even remember buying... Oh, my goodness. I am so ashamed.
I am so sorry, my friends.
So, what do we do now?
And make the ranked 5 team with only the Chromaskin champions being used? Yeah?
Yeah, alright, I'm game.
Yeah, why not?
Well, I gotta start using this skin sometime.
I would appreciate some practice on my Lucian.
Hand fizz, please.
Can we please just play normals? I get gas when I play ranked.